Germany's chancellor calls for deep reflection as the liberal FDP pulls out of coalition talks.